Welcome back to the EYEPATCH Army. This is Doc here. Found some pretty cool stuff here on GTA. This is not a hack. This is not a mod. This is something that everyone can do. If you take a motorcycle, hit a fat daddy jump, and flip it upside down, and do an upside down wheelie, you'll start flying up into the air instead of down towards the earth. For some reason, the game wants you to go down towards the tires. And as you can tell here, if your tires are pointed up towards the sky, it tricks the game and makes you go up. Now this thing is cool, guys. It flies faster than one of these jets. You can get all over the map. I flew over the Vinewood out to Chilliad, all the way around the map, shorter than you can fly around than in a jet. So this is a really good way to travel. You don't need a chopper. You don't need a jet. Just grab a bike, hit a big old jump, flip her upside down and do a wheelie and fly off, man. This thing is sweet. And also, this is an unlimited RP glitch. You fly up in the air, you fly around all over the place, and just keep spinning around doing flips and stuff. Then when you land this, you'll get a bunch of XP for it, and it'll level you up really fast. It's about 500 to 1,000 XP, depending on how many times you spin. When you land, just let off all controls, and it'll be a perfect landing every time. Just let off, and it'll straighten your bike out, and you'll land it. But you can actually move around and fly this thing around based on where your rear tire is pointing, guys. So this is an awesome little glitch. Fly around with motorcycles. We're working on the cars and the bicycles. We'll let you know if those work. But for now, the motorcycles are sweet, guys. You can get up out of the map with this, out of the top of the zone. So have fun. Enjoy. And I'll leave you with a few minutes of flying around so you can see what we're doing here. Other than that, guys, have fun. We'll see you online.